swing outs.
Yes.
So, actually using the kind of quick, quick, slow, using a yo-yo to kind of get started here. Quick, quick, slow. Leaders practicing cutting over in front of the follower. So if we turn to face you this way, you can see that Rye's getting on the outside of my hip. Do you guys see that? This means I already have this track kind of set up here for when we turn, right? If we're kind of here on that, it's going to be a lot more work to rotate, right? So when we do that yo-yo, quick, quick, slow, quick, quick, slow. He's practicing sliding the arm, giving me this energy forward to start drawing the line to continue our momentum. Then, if we just draw the line, we can just do quick, quick, slow to show you through the whole swing out, right? Quick, quick, slow, quick, quick, slow, right? Trying to continue your momentum there. We put it with the triples right away, going quick, quick, ya-di-da, quick, quick, ya-di-da, yes? Think about your line, right, leaders, your left side turning you through this, right? Quick, quick, right here, turn that left side towards your followers, left side. At the same time, we want to make sure we're looking before we send our follower out. Leader, so Rye's going to turn and look before he sends me. Let's say someone's there, he might not want to send me. He might want to end like a circle, right? Whoa! Same, your partner. Followers, not trying to overlook, right? Unless you feel like, okay, I need to look because no one else is looking. Like, oh, he's not looking, I should look, right? If my partner is looking, right, I'm keeping my upstairs and my head moving with my frame here and not moving against it through there. So one more time, we're going one, two, ya-di-da, ya-di-da. And we just add a little bit on with your swivel. So going five, six, seven, and eight. Opening up that last triple step. Five, six, open up. So my knees and my toes are following each other here. Talked about bringing that arm across to start working in opposition for your twist. Five, six, open up. One, two, drive it in. Five, six, seven, eight. One, two, triple. Yeah? Seven, and now if we end a little bit short with each other, when we do this, we're gonna start here. This might be a good time to choose what if we end short? Something out. One, two, three, and four. If we end far away, one, two, three, and four, five, six, this might be a good time to choose something in, right? Right? But we can also, if we kind of end in this middle ground, we can also choose hanging out in place. Pulse, pulse, triple, right? That makes sense? Did I cover all of those there? Yes? Is that everything in our swing outy class?
Last.
I think. Oh, yeah, we'll do one more time and I'll put the tap tap in for followers too. One, two, three, and four, five, and six, and seven, and tap, tap, a triple. Yeah? All right, so building on that for next class, just adding.